our campus. So we are heading to our campus right in front of us right now. So basically today I'm gonna take you guys for a tour around our campus. So let's go. Today we are at the most lovely places in this campus, aka Perpustakaan Cendekiawan. So let's take a look.
This library consists of two computer labs. You have to show your student ID to use the computer. You guys can access internet here by logging into library portal. We have one leisure spot to watch television, read magazines, newspaper, and relax ourselves. There's also sit study place provided student to study group and study alone.
So today we are at Terata Ilmu, which is this side of Perpustakaan Cendekiawan. And this is one of the two gardens here at campus UiTM DUNGUN. We have another garden at
Perpustakaan Cendekiawan.
Okay, yeah. That is a montage.
Guys, now we're at another garden. It's actually behind integrity building, and this is one of the most famous place to take pictures, selfies, and hashtag OOTD. And if you guys search on hashtag UiTM DUNGUN, there's lots of people post pictures about these places. Guys, so now we are in front of mosque, or the also referred as Pusat Hidayah or PH.
apart from being a place of worship 5 times a day, Pusat Hidayah is also a place for students to rest and relax. Pusat Hidayah is the center of Islamic religious activity in UiTM Dungun. Every Friday afternoon, Pusat Hidayah is open for public to perform Friday prayers.
So now it's already 12 p.m. so we are heading to Karha Mall. Hello guys!
Look at that face, it's so hungry guys. Mama! Mama!
Our special place in UiTM Dungun, which is 4:30 p.m. Okay. Yeah. So this is a cafe, restaurant Sri Molek at UiTM Dungun Hotel. So now we are in restaurant Sri Molek, UiTM Dungun, and we are ordering now. Korang dah buat. What you guys want to order? Chicken chop. This is how it look like in the inside. Yeah. What do you want to order, brother? Okay, now we are ready to eat. So here we are. So we are in front of our hotel, the UiTM Hotel. Not our really, right? And we cannot film in there. So yeah, this is airport look. Bye. We forget about montage. So here we go.